Good morning, I'm Earth Doctor Reese Holter, and you're listening to Earthcast, SOS.com. Love is the solution. In the wake of the Dallas massacre of law officials and innocent victims, it is time for healing, and the tonic, ladies and gentlemen, is love. Love of oneself, love of thy neighbor, and love of nature, our life support systems. Love is the most powerful vibrational state a human can achieve. Love supersedes both hatred and greed. Love is why over 40% of American households have pets. Pets provide unconditional love. The more my colleagues study animals, the more we come to realize that we are all one. Did you know that humans are not the only species capable of forging true, long-lasting friendships? Animals do it too, and they receive many of the same rewards. We are social creatures. It's hard to get through life without friends. And other species, perhaps many others, also depend upon friends to survive. It is humbling to know that we, members of the animal kingdom, are similar, sharing friendships and behavior patterns. Members of Wild Reese's monkey troops form close social bonds with a couple other members. Those friendships lower levels of glucocorticoids or stress hormones, which improves their health. Individual horses in the same band are usually not relatives. They select a couple friends and groom and play with one another. Sometimes they simply rest their heads against one another and their heart rates diminish during these quiet moments. Female baboons form close relationships with a select small group of other females that lasts for years. Female baboons that have those close relationships are 4 times more likely to survive to the age of 15 than those that don't. Chimpanzees share meat, come to each other's aid in a fight, and travel through the forest together, side by side. When one friend dies, the other chimpanzee grieves for weeks or months. Male dolphins form lifelong male friendships when they are young. Females form very close side-by-side female relationships in their early 50s after their fertility years have passed. Animal friendship is about enduring bonds defined by sharing, sacrificing, and grieving. Human friendships result in lower blood pressure, lower levels of stress hormones, stronger immune systems, and more optimism, especially in elderly people. During these uncertain times, we all need more love, and we need to love nature, not destroy her. Today, tell at least 2 people that you love them. I guarantee you that it will bring them a smile and elevate the feel-good, give-me-more insatiable hormone called dopamine. Hashtag love is the solution. Earthcast SOS depends upon you, the listeners. So come on, don't be bashful. Head to drreese.com, drreese.com. Scroll to the bottom of the page and click on that donate button, or pick yourself up any number of terrific books on bees, trees, seas, wild weather, or life, the wonder of it all. Just do it. DrReese.com. I'm Earth Doctor Reese Halter, reminding you to protect our planet.